Right now, it's 10 o'clock, and Central News Today is about to start on our TV ES Plus.